command you to stop. Good evening, my friends. I'd like to introduce you to the newest member of the Stuffed with Character family, my Iron Monster. And please, don't call him the Iron Giant. I don't want anything to remind me of that petrol head Vin Diesel. Did you know I was up for that first Furious and Fast movie? But I could only race at night, so that big lunk, he had me removed. Just imagine the tagline they could have used. Not only will you lose your pink slip, but your red blood as well. But I digress. The Iron Monster is causing a bit of a ruckus around here. Most everyone doesn't know how to react to him, so they just run away in fright. This causes my Iron Monster to be very sad, and he could use your help. If you could make a small donation over at ko-fi.com/monsterkidradio, that would give me the ability to design an emotion chip for my robot here and allow him to fit in better. As a thank you, I will make arrangements to send you your very own Iron Monster to become one with your family. So please, help my creation better fit into our world and become a little less of a monster.
Monster Kid Radio and We Belong Stuffed have partnered up once again, this time to bring you a chance to win your very own Iron Monster from the Phantom Creeps. This robot was designed and handmade by Tracy of the Disney Indiana podcast, the driving force behind Stuffed with Character. To enter this drawing, all you have to do is purchase a coffee in support of MKR's Monster Kid Movie Club over at ko-fi.com/monsterkidradio. For every $3 coffee you purchase before the conclusion of tonight's installment of The Phantom Creeps, you will receive one entry into the random drawing of an Iron Monster 10-inch fleece stuffed character. At the conclusion of the short, we will put all the entries into the hat and select a winner. So please help support Monster Kid Radio, and you might win a cuddly automaton pal of your very own.